Okay, still walking around somewhere. Rathalm, that's where we are, right?
Yep.
I can remember the name.
Oh, yeah, I'm dead. Gotta switch the trinket.
That's right, then. If we're fighting a dead tree, it doesn't happen.
Whoa.
So everyone was gone? No. Oh shit, you can't hear me saying that. So not a...
key for this one, and while I won't touch the package.
So damn annoying.
Most men are tough. That's what we gotta do. I thought that people just are enough.
What?
That's a quest from Egan Peltskinner, I think it's his name. Free some souls. A real box? My lucky day. And a full inventory.
Thank you. Are you bored over there, Gimpy? You're starting to sing.
Am I singing?
Yep.
Oh, guys, probably because I'm getting bored banning bots.
Ah.
Just come in here and think they can say whatever they want. Okay, sorry, we're going quiet. Mrs. Gimpy just got home, so.
So the last postbox key I have is Elder's Square. That's not here.
Thank you.
So which one are you looking for next?
The Elder Square. And I'm looking for some more holy water for the quest. Is anyone already done with that?
I am.
I'm missing one more holy water. Oh, is that the guy that drops the trinket that turns you into the other faction? The Orb of Deception? No, the thing that lets everybody dance. And a paladin belt. Dust a belt.
You just dust him.
Thank you. Someone got the key.
I got the key.
Okay. A caster cloak. Damage and healing. Stamina, intellect, 13 damage. Don't open the gate yet.
There's a guy inside the church.
It's a kind of an upgrade for me. Unless you want the cloak.
It's not really any better than mine.
Since that this is the third post box we open, I think the boss will appear, the postmaster. Or it's the same three guys.
You can be upset at us. They're doing their job.
And a set pants. Damage and healing.
So what does this guy want in here?
This, what I found in that little box in the human part. I think if you give it to him, he will join the fight against Rivendell, the end boss.
Yeah, okay.
Want the pants? Aeolus?
They're a downgrade for me.
Okay.
And I think I see someone else has the quest too. I guess it's Aeolus with his priest. When we open that gate, a countdown starts. We have 44 minutes and 59 seconds to pull the boss and then kill him. Then we get the next step in the upgrade quest for dungeon set. We don't have to kill him in 45 minutes. We have to at least pull him and successfully kill him. If we die on that pull, it's over. But 45 minutes is kinda hard. Usually it's get from mob to mob, kill everything, loot nothing.
So it's especially hard when we're a little rusty, so...
Yep.
We might want to just consider this a trial run.
Yeah, I think the burn has for everyone the pan, so we're not the last time in here. So let's go. At least everyone needs that key. Yep, there's a debuff for 45 minutes. little distance. I think he can silence with his scarabs or nets. Hello then, Blackplate.
You said we were in a rush.
Again?
Said I thought you said we're in a rush. Why are we stopping for boxes?
Oh, just a test run. We try, but I mean, when Gimpy and you are on the step for that quest, we're gonna do it again. Net is silencing me, you can't cast. No, it was not a net, it was a banshee. As far as I remember, she will mind control someone for a long time.
Who, this Banshee? Or her? Oh, her. That's a different story.
Yep, I'm mind controlled. Damage on her, damage on her. It stops when she's under a certain limit.
Yeah, but she's not anywhere to be seen.
Yeah.
Then it's damage on me, damage on me.
Not what I think I was doing.
I didn't saw her. I think 50% or something like that.
Shit. I couldn't hear you fast enough. Well, we have a problem.
I have reincarnation. I think when we die, the buff is gone anyway. Time I might be running, but only the... I have reincarnation, we can try.
Yeah. We're 3 dead, it's over.
No, not to fight. I just stand up and rest.
Oh.
And then we don't have to run back.
But I like running back. It's part of the game, isn't it?
Not when you have reincarnation. Thank you.
She was hitting pretty hard, wasn't she?
Yep. I think it's shadow damage. Yep, the last hit was 1500 shadow, 500 over death. I think she does that on the one that holds the aggro, but is not in melee range. That was the problem. Should have gone closer to her faster. Yeah, it's that whale.
Aha! Come here, my little...
Yeah. Revenge, right?
Now we're all gonna get mushed if Aeolus gets picked.
Yeah.
Use every gear you have, even if it doesn't work, but get it on cooldown.
Oh, got me. Now you're screwed. Fear the tree.
Don't overkill. She's casting that shit with high damage all the time, even if I'm close. And I can't interrupt it. Don't get another overtake.
Hey, no problem.
Dreadmist sandals, gloss shoes.
Cheetah Farm doesn't count out here because we're not outside. I see a sky, but you know, whatever.
That's a fake.
It's a fake sky? Very well done. Better than Disneyland.
Hey, bag of water. It is time to take a break.
Let's get the crap out of
here. Go stretch your legs. This break supports the purchase of Rocket's treats. If you would like to help Rocket feel like a puppy again, please visit gimpyknee.com/support or type !treats in chat. Thank you.
I think we'll skip this break.
The stream ends in 1 hour.
Because of that. Wristband, cloth. Oh, it's healing stuff. Shit.
silenced. And double silenced again from the banshees.
Guess once wasn't enough. Idol. Increases damage of your moon. Hey, that's for me. A potion.
Potion?
Healing potions. I need to make room.
I have enough.
You're good on potions?
Yep.
Yep.
Oh, shit. Okay. Well.
Got a pool. Doesn't know shit what he does, but yep. What he does. No aggro. 5 seconds. 4 seconds. Careful. Dead. Cannot hurt him on timing. Oh, priest temple. I think that's a normal priest set, right?
Yep.
Congrats.
They're the same shoes we just saw. Silas being a bitch. So far away. Oh, we have less friends.
Yep, Paladin can do nothing. And even more friends.
Good. Silas was not helping there at all. Opening, it's a new word. And see you later, Skyward. Thank you very much for watching, and thank you for passing your gift on to Gonga earlier. Much appreciated. I'm sure he'll say that, or he would say that, if he hasn't already. He did, though, right?